Hello, everybody. Welcome back. This is Jonathan Gardner. Today is, gosh, the 17th of June. This is version 15.21, 0.15.21. What was I doing? One thing that I was thinking is my uranium mines, probably one car or two cars is enough. What is this car truck doing here? Mainline unload copper ore. Why am I down here? What am I trying to get? I don't remember. Okay, Kayla, I know you think you're silly, but... Alright, let's go ahead and just... What was I doing out here?
Maybe
uranium? Was I mining uranium? No, I don't want uranium. I want to build red circuits. That's
now
what I
want
to do.
I want to name the train Fire Train. The Lava Train.
This cannot be mine. Oh, rocket fuel. Yes. So apparently the different kinds of fuel have different kinds of speeds. So like, let's say wood boxes, right? So wood boxes. Let's see. So if I go, it's going to say.
The max is like 80.
Yeah, isn't it supposed to say, like, how effective things are? I guess not. Okay, so let's put in coal.
Name it the lava train.
Rocket fuel is the best. So I'm going to see if I can get into rocket fuel. You go on ahead, bud. Go ahead. Oh, wow, you put some signals down. That's nice. Thank you, robots.
Actually, I think you did that a while ago because the blueprints things are still down.
Yeah. The blueprints don't expire now. Which is nice. I wish I had better lights. I can't see around me. I need more signals here, probably. I'm going to try to put down signals every train length apart so that we get the optimum. So what I'll do is I'll park it here. There we go. We'll just park it here. It'll be out of the way. He can stay there and do whatever he wants. Oil situation is great. These tracks, I can probably start picking up these yellow tracks. No, I'm not really interested in them, but let's just do it anyway. Yeah. Go, robots. I'll just, every day I'll do a little bit of work here. I have way too many blue circuits. And might as well do the rest here. Yeah, there's a copper mine up there that's completely abandoned. I'm noticing the mines are depleting really fast. I don't have the dense resources turned on. Hopefully the further I get, the closer it'll be to... Let's see, did I run out of power? All right, let's do this one now. Or should we? Is there something else? Rocket fuel. I want rocket fuel. Rocketry allows me to build rockets. Rocket fuel is when I research this guy. Oh, how am I going to get there? I need to research rockets and productivity module 2s. Let's go ahead and get rockets going. Maybe I'll play with rockets a little bit. I think I have a backlog of military research. You guys are probably wondering why this looks so strange. This was an old part of my factory. That's all. And I could probably redo that if I wanted to, but I don't. Wow. This iron is running out rapidly. There's some iron up here I'm going to get. There's a little bit of iron here, too. And just drop that on one side. I'll take these lights from you. So you're running out, too. You're already gone. Okay, ooh, atomic bomb. Yes. No, I want to get the breeder reactor. If I'm going to do nuclear weapons, I need to get what? That's your history comic. You have to show your drafts too. It's not just drawing a comic. You have to get reviews. Military 4 would give me the piercing shotgun shells and unlock the nuclear bomb. Mm. or I can speed for rocket fuel. I want to get enriched uranium too.
Mom? No, Dad?
Yes, JJ?
What do I have to do so I can get on the
PS3? Ooh, energy shields. I don't have any of those. I should probably get some of these first. So this office is a mess.
Do I have to clean it?
It has to be cleaned, yes.
And then I'm done?
No.
Well,
then you can talk to Mom. There's some iron down here that I'm not too concerned about. These two guys are done too. Okay, so I need to get working on something. What did I want to work on? Why was I all the way over there? What was I doing? Was I just laying track? Was I playing around?
You were, I'm pretty sure, oil.
I need to watch my last episodes before I do more.
I think you're doing oil.
There's coal. Coal is good. I don't think my factory is going to have a coal problem anytime soon, though. Well, I take that back. There's 125K, which is very little. 112K. I have 500,000 iron ore down there. You know what I should start doing is going as far as I can, but I need to be effectively fighting the robots. And I know from previous versions of Factorio, the best way to fight robots is, or fight alien bases is, ooh, my iron supply is not happy. Maybe I need to bring in more iron. Yeah. Increase iron production. Let's do that. Let's do that. So let's go ahead and pick up all these trees here. We're just going to go berserk on the iron production here. Figure out what it takes. Okay, yeah, I have too much wood, don't I? Energy shield mark twos. And let's put one of these guys down here. Inside there, we'll put the trees. Okay. Let's go get rid of some more of these trees here. Let's not go too far.
I can do it. Yay. I don't have to open the math box to put a ruler inside it.
Oh, yeah. You guys are already done with the trees, aren't you? Let's get rid of some of this iron ore here. Okay, so one of the things that I want to do is join them together at the last second. So maybe what I'll do let me try to design a new type of factory of smelting operation that'll build me a full belt by splitting it in half and then joining it together. Where are you going? Oh, no, 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 please no. Stop. Stop. Thank you. Robot's going out of control there. So I did this little thing like this. What if I had it... What if I had it join and then come down and then go back like this? Let's see what that would look like. Here, let's go. Bam. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 4 medium power poles. 1, 2. And then here is where I'd like to join together. Okay. And then maybe I just need to make a little breach here. I have way too much junk in my trunk. Okay, let's go drop off my yellow belts. And let's see what else. Probably rails. Probably hold on to those. Definitely don't need the yellow belts though. Go drop them all off here. We have some underground belts for you, sir. And you can have the splitters. I have plenty of blues, everything else that I'd want. What do I want now? Let's get military four out of the way. That's going to take a little bit, isn't it? I have everything I need, apparently. Okay. And we're not going to play with nukes until we can do enrichment. We're just going to make a bunch of U-235. Okay, so if I space this out by 2... Let's go and delete all this. Oh boy, this is going to be painful. This is going to be a lot of
Daniel.
Time. Let's go ahead and set up some chests here. You're going to take all the coal. You're going to take all the iron ore. And... You know what? Actually, don't delete this. We're going to keep this. Oh, you're a little late for that, isn't it? And delete everything else, though.
No, I'm kidding! There's nobody cares.
Let me help with the belt here.
No, who cares?
Too much stuff, huh?
Okay.
You take coal.
No, I don't care.
You take the iron R. What am I picking up so much of? Oh, I have too much iron here. Let's put the iron in there. I don't even think about that. Each one of these guys is a stack of iron if it's backlogged. Alright.
Is it magic also?
Okay. So this one, we're just going to have it go like this, and then like that. We'll have a single belt.
What?
I think we can fit it in just like that. And we'll have it go back here. Oh boy, this is not good.
Don't just throw stuff.
That'll work, I guess.
Why is there so much stuff?
It's a bit messy, but whatever's right. Okay, let's copy and paste this pattern here. Let me see what I have in the book, actually. Let's get a new one. B, new blueprint, put that there, ships, there we go, and are you what now?
Done.
All right, let's not do that one, let's do this one over here. Can you fold up the table and put it against the wall, and put the chairs against the wall too? All right, we'll keep that, except we want it to go the other way, but that's okay.
Yes.
I think this will work. Nope, that won't. Three and four. All right. So the power is not getting across. Let's just put one here, I guess. Okay, and we have all this iron as well. Let's pick up this ore and this coal. Let's pick up the coal. Okay, nuclear bomb, possible. Cluster grenades. Sound like fun. Coal liquefaction. It takes coal and heavy oil and steam and turns it into more heavy oil, light oil. That sounds like fun. So coal. There we go. And let's pick up these boxes.
Can you please help me with that?
Hi.
Okay. I need to put this
Nora, on. Wait.
Why?
Because Dad said so.
We're not going to use the table anymore. Except for like...
Whoops, yeah.
What are we going to replace the table with then?
You have desks.
So we're not doing scores in here anymore?
You'll do it, but you use chairs. You won't use the table like that.
Well, sometimes you have to write it.
Yeah, sometimes you do. Okay, let's upgrade some stuff here.
Did you eat breakfast?
I had a banana. I'm not feeling well.
Banana.
Banana. Yeah. Okay, so let's take the... Oh, what is this doing here? No! Right click, that's right. Okay, let's put that book down there. I thought I deleted it. Okay, so... Okay, shift, right click, take it, and we're going to copy this design here. Yeah, we're going to take that. I just realized something. I have to move all these guys up. So that there's space for it to get back. I should have probably done the offset. Yeah. Yeah, let's delete all this. It's going to be a bear. But it'll be worth it. It'll be so worth it. Go for it. Delete it all. Let's get some chests. This one is going to be iron ore. This one is going to be coal. This one is going to be rails. And mining machines. I have a lot of mining machines too. Let me help these guys out here. How am I doing? Doing pretty good. Okay, apparently room. There's not very much iron, I'm surprised. This is not gonna work very well. Let's take this and put it down here. No. Hope I didn't get iron in there. Ah, shoot. I don't like that. Why don't I like that? What would I do different? Here, we'll drop off some wood here. I want the fish, actually. Okay, they're all done. What would I do differently? Well, let's go ahead and just try it out. Right, what's the big expense here? Okay, so first thing, if we're using blue belts, we can almost make it all the way there. That's all that I need to do, actually. There we go. You know what? I should probably have this guy here before I go too far. My daughter's doing Beethoven finally. Let's go ahead and put this down as well. That was done. Let's go to Kovarax. This is going to take forever to get this done, but I'm going to work on it for. Why is it not? Oh, I guess I need more coal, huh? Coal is just not coming, is it? Ah, yes, that probably explains a little bit of why. Okay, so we have coal, and coal comes up here, and then it goes over here for the main line. Well, let's split it over this way. This is going to be wonky. Anybody missing power? Everybody's missing power, huh? That's because you should be using this. Okay, so coal. I'm basically patching in some coal from the main line. That's what I'm doing. Alright, so now we need to build this part. What are we missing? Lights. Let's make some lights. Alright, two full belts of iron now. Let's set up another one. So let's just go ahead and copy what we did there. Set up two more, actually. That looks good to me. One. And two. I probably don't have enough resources to build all this, but I'm going to plug it in anyway. They're already saying that they're missing furnaces. Probably should make some of those. It's actually. I hope I'm manufacturing furnaces somewhere. Let me go check out what I'm doing with furnaces. Ooh, you're done. Yeah, we can pick you guys up. I'm gonna ignore my robots because I know I'll be here for a while. Okay, so am I making furnaces anywhere? I don't think I am. Let's make them in my pocket. It could take a while, but. Right. And 20 more. That's 14. Now I need some steel. Let's go get some steel from my steel factory. And it's 26 of those guys. All right, robots. I can mine them. I think I installed a patch and Bob's mods that doesn't allow me to mine the robots anymore. Oh, yellow inserters. Make some of those guys. I don't want to make yours. Need like 100 furnaces, huh? $600 and $1,000, huh? And I need yellow and blue inserters. You guys almost done? Okay, let's get out of here. Yellow and blue inserters. We're running a little long, but that's okay. I'm gonna wrap this up really quick. Over here, I believe I'm making inserters. I'm making inserters, but I'm not making yellow inserters. So, let's do that. I think 200 is a great number. Let's grab some of those. Let's grab some of those. I can make a bunch in my pocket if I had the right resources. So I just need gears. There we go. I don't want to do that. I heard a robot. I should probably pick up blue belts, but whatevers. Alright, looks like somebody wants to do something here. So this should give me 4 solid belts of iron ore, of iron plates. Okay, we can tear this down now. Okay, so let's go ahead and that's not what I want. That's all blue. These two need to line up now, so we're gonna go here and there. We're gonna go let's actually get this out of here. Okay. So 7, 10 furnaces. And yellow inserters. We need 35 more yellow inserters. We need how many? 50 more yellow furnaces, or steel furnaces. Let's make 100 of them. 1,000 stone brick. That's 1,000. And 600 steel. Hundred furnaces, which will take quite a while to build. Let's go pick up some yellow inserters while we're waiting. Should be plenty. Plenty of stack inserters. Let's go drop off my yellow belts and yellow underground belt and yellow splitters. Let's go pick up some yellow inserters. Yeah, that's quite a bit. I can't believe I still have boilers. I need to... How is my power doing, by the way? It's fine. It's not ready to double yet. Go! Why is the ore not coming? Did I drain my... I'm out of iron ore. There are no trains? What did I do? Why do I have no... that's the wrong station. This is the station. So here we come. Looks like he might have been full, of course. They only come when they're full. You can watch the lifeblood of my factory flow in. Here it comes. Hear the roar of the furnaces. They could just have these connect down here, but the problem is down. What are these guys doing? My mouse jumped again. I don't know why it does that. I should take this iron ore and do this. All right, we have like, what, two left now? That's it. We did it. We finished the new iron foundry, I guess. The iron refinery. Maybe I should have had to go to the top. No, they didn't have to cross paths. That's not nice. So let's go ahead and take this as well. Let's feed these guys. Okay. And then... All right. Behold my iron. Four full belts of iron now. So why am I sending so much down? This is for steel. Am I making too much steel? Probably. Probably making too much steel. Let's do that. Send more towards the gears. I'm out of iron again. Need more iron. Let's tell the trains to... ore. And let's do ore 60. Okay. And let's do the other train now. Ore. So you're going to wait at the mine for 60 seconds, and you're going to come with whatever you have. You can see they're actually going to line up one after the other. You can see this guy's waiting at that intersection there. Here comes the one train. Oh, please don't kill me. So he came in with a half full load. The rear cargo has more. That's weird. Then he pulls out, and this next guy, he's already lined up, ready to go. He's not even blocking the copper. Well, a little bit, but not much. He wasn't carrying hardly anything. So that mine is probably depleted. I need more iron mines. I need more iron mines. So one up here, and one over. That's what I was doing. I was trying to get that iron mine set up. Let's see, that's down to 23,000, 1.4 million. Let's see, can I click on the train? I can. Can I see what's inside? There's no power. Well, that's bad. Let me go solve that before I wrap this episode up. That is really bad. No power, huh? What did I do? You guys still don't have power. Ugh. I really did a bad thing here. How about now? Do you have power? Would you? There you go. Alright, now you're happy. Now you're loading up quick, I imagine. We had a pretty good backlog. Let's go check out the other iron mine. I probably cut off power there. No? Looks like power's okay. Let me just connect all these guys up here. One more. I don't want to walk on the tracks, so I have to. This guy has 3,000. Where did that go? That's so cool. Well, apparently I can do this. I can say show trail paths. Yeah. Show brake stopping distance. Nope. Show train signals. So this show rail paths will show where the trains are going. I pressed F4 to get to that menu, by the way. So that if I see a line on a track, I know a train's coming there. So. Yeah, you can see. Train plans to go there. And so if there's a red line, you try not to cross it. And he's going to be stopped. His rail path's going to go away. Yeah, we're having... we're not bringing in iron fast enough. We're consuming it faster than we're bringing it in. I don't know what we're using it for, but we're using it for something. Maybe circuits. We're having a big circuit. I'm halfway done. Oh, I'm about one-third way done with the Cobra X. These guys are running low already. So it doesn't drain from the chests evenly. It starts from the edges and goes to the middle. But whatever. So there's a train coming right now. Here he comes. All right. That was quick. That's not very much iron ore, is it? There's another train coming, though. I wonder what blue means. If blue means it's blocked, I guess. No, blue means it's going. Why is it blue? I guess blue means it owns it or something. I don't know. I'll have to figure out what these colors mean. I don't like it. I'm turning it off. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. We'll have to get some more iron flowing in. Take care. Bye-bye.